You need a 68 442 Cutlass grill. Takes a long time to make one look like this, friends.